Yes, look!
Space, A400M.
sort of change of genre today. We haven't seen any light, unlimited aerobatic aircraft. Until now, that is. Rolling the four extra EA-330 LXs of the Royal Jordanian Falcons. Of the Delta Air component based at Florence. Deal of experience being brought to bear in the cockpit of this aircraft, which is going to demonstrate first of all its impressive short takeoff capability, because when the Swedish Air Force needs a fighter, it needs one with good airfield. The main provider of air defence for that country, it's the Sukhoi Su-27 T1M.